Hello, hello, it's Marcy, and today I am here at Yesenia's house. Yesenia recently wrote to me on Facebook that she loves dressing up and rocking her individual style at school, but that some of her classmates may give her, you know, not the most favorable looks. I am all about rewarding this type of bold behavior because no matter what your size, what your budget, you deserve to rock the style that you want. So I got my friends at Torrid to give me a few gifts to bring to Yesenia and her friend. So let's go inside, let's get some looks for fall going, and let's have some fun.
Hi!
Hi, I'm Marcy.
Yesenia.
Hi,
Trina.
Good to meet you. Hi, Trina. You guys ready to do some makeovers?
Yes.
Let's do it. Okay, Yesenia, you are super cute, so I can see why y'all have haters. But tell me what your style is all about.
Basically, my style is very unique, it's edgy, it's very girly as well. I like, you know, doing different outfits.
Don't be afraid this fall to go back to school with a bang. So I brought some looks from my friends at Torrid because I think that you deserve a little, you know, wardrobe spruce up. Okay, let's get some inspiration going. I picked this print because I love that you can transition it from summer to fall. It's bold with lots of color, and obviously it's a great look for you, very flattering silhouette. Do you like it?
I love it.
Okay, good. You know, you can easily maximize your summer wardrobe with a dress like this, adding the boots, adding the jean jacket, and turning it, you know, from summer to fall, appropriate for school, maybe not for work for some of you ladies. Although this look is my little 50s housewife. Some girls out there are self-conscious about their arms, which if you have arms, you should be grateful for them. Although, if you don't mind showing your arms, you can do the tube look. If not, you can add this little cardigan, which you can also wear with jeans. This is a really versatile look as well. It's a bold print. A lot of people would say plaid, but I love it. I think it's super flattering on you. I think the cut is great. And I just want to inspire and encourage all of you out there that no matter your size, no matter your budget, it's super important to just dress with boldness and with style, and there's no excuse for being frumpy, dumpy, or lumpy. So find something that works on you. Find something you feel good and confident in. Are you guys feeling good and confident?
Yes, very.
And rock it, no matter where you are. There's a time and a place for everything, but it is never not okay not to be stylish. So rock on, sisters. Keep rocking it for those curvy girls. And all of you out there, check out all of the amazing stuff at Torrid.com. They've got a great selection for fall. And always hit me up with your style dilemmas or questions. You can tweet me at the Marcy Minute, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you, girls.
Thank you.